To be or not to be, that is the question.
Showbiz, today, and society go for classical poetry. So to win their hearts, one must quote with ease Aeschylus and Euripides. But the poet of them all, who will start them simply raving, is the poet people call the Bard of Stratford-on-Avon. Brush up your Shakespeare. Start quoting him now.
Then let us teach our trial patience, because it is a customary cross as due to love as thoughts and dreams and sighs, wishes and tears, poor fancy's followers.
Ye faith, let me not play a woman. I have a beard coming.
Brush up your Shakespeare, and the public you will wow.
I will rue storms, I will condole in some measure to the rest, yet my chief humor is for a tyrant. I could play Hercules rarely, or a part to tear a cat in, to make all split. The raging rocks and shivering shocks shall break the locks of prison gates.
Just to claim a few lines from Midsummer.
What's your opinion of your sister?
That being mad herself, she's madly mated.
I warned him. Petruchio is cated.
And they'll think you're a heck of a mama.
Pray you, Petruchio. She says she'll see thee hanged first.
If your rep won't respond when you flatter him, tell him what Tony told Cleopatra.
If I be waspish, best beware my sting.
And if still to be shocked they pretends well, just remind them that all's well that ends well.
I call you this gamut? Toot, I like it not. Old fashions please me best. I am not so nice to change true rules for old inventions.
Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all kowtow.
Young men will do it if they don't come to it. By cock, they are to blame.
On bodkins, and they'll all kowtow.
Our thoughts are ours, their ends none of our own.
Hope all will be well. We must be patient.
Lad Cupid is a knavish lad, thus to make poor females.
On bodkins, and they'll all kowtow.
Mary, that's for remembrance.
Kowtow, thinkest
when in that moment, they came to pass. Titania's wake, and straightward loved an ass.
Thou?
Fairies, away. We shall chide downright if I longer stay.
And the law.